The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, from New York, weighing in at 334 pounds, the Omega.
This is a big matchup for the champs, guys. The tag titles are on the line, but you can bet they come into this match Mason. A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
scheduled for one fall. And is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
It was just a matter of time, and the time has arrived. Bianca Belair on the big stage, right where she belongs. Ever since Bianca Belair made her NXT debut, she has touted her claim that this is where she will be, on the big stage.
Introducing the challenger from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair. And introducing the champion from Boston, Massachusetts, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Sasha Banks.
This is for the Women's Championship. Sold out here. Anticipation to see who truly is the best superstar in the women's division.
coming together right now.
Thank you. He's looking to do more damage from the ropes.
following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre. And introducing the champion from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, he is the WWE
from Drew McIntyre.
Drew McIntyre.
Introducing first, from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke.
Dana Brooke, certainly one of the hardest workers in the women's division. Always trying to learn new skills and techniques to better her game.
action tonight. What an incredible journey it has been to get to this WrestleMania moment. Absolutely amazing.
And Ali bringing the energy. He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
Yeah. was the one moment that we will never forget in this match.
Yeah.
today's opponent, accompanied by Alexa Bliss from New York, weighing in at 300 pounds, the Freak, Brian Wayne.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
Thank you. with this move here that cost him the match.
Here is your winner, the Freak, Brian Wade.
That's a big win right there.
The Apex Predator fell prey to a better opponent tonight.
I can't believe it happened. That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments and memories that will last a lifetime. I'm so glad we all got to be a part of it. Where you want to be.
matchup with this woman when she's on a roll like this? Nobody.
Nice.
Fatal 4-Way Tag Team Match. Introducing first, from Superior, Wisconsin, weighing in at 330 pounds.
Thank you.
118 pounds, one half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Dolph Ziggler.
We'll expect to see plenty of showing off in this one, folks.
Michael, I don't think I've ever seen a match where Dolph Ziggler didn't show off.
Now, do you think the motivation is an issue for the champ, seeing as the title is not on the line in this one?
Not at all, Michael. In fact, given that the title is not up for grabs, I suspect the champ is more motivated to try new things here.
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
And across the ring is Rey Mysterio, a competitor whose fighting spirit never dies and whose integrity are just as renowned as his in-ring abilities. Rey's been doing this for a long time. His game's never slept for a second. He's still a symbol of the world of Lucha Libre greatness.
Thank you.
from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, one half of the Superstar.
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now? Not the least bit, Michael. This is the one that WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
turning out exactly how they envisioned.
From the bottom to the top.
Try to stop me, the Photoshop me, the beat is closed. I'm such a rose, the workaholic, so here I roll. Stay grinding, don't think I'm flipping. I'm violent, krilling, penicillin, drilling, infecting you with Komodo venom. Watch the venom, I'm chasing that green gremlin. The Benjamin Franklin, the Franklin, this turtle animated. Devastated, say I'm overrated. At 17, thunder rage, money, OSD, the fake ID. Anticipating my celebration for sign of pages. Fuck minimum wages, and fuck the haters for being haters. Gator and crucifix, threw in the mix. Shit about to get sick, like verbal killings of violence. Berlin, bring a friend, I'll bring a team. Just as victory, like who's can be, say I know the tree. It's me, like a message up on your door. With killer instincts, I'm about to go full war.
Do it big, now stop. Starving artists on the bottom, dreaming for the top, like We do it big, not stop. We was hungry for a meal, now a meal is what we got, cuz. We do it big, not stop. Snap fingers to the sky like motherfucker cop, bitch. We do it big, not stop. Stop. Still keep it gutter from the bottom to the top.
I'm unprepared. Men lie, women lie. I'm hopelessly married. Drawing 60 cans to grab the men of bear. But my Escalade gold, the wood frame, the camera. All cash, credit score, unprepared. Gone with the Patron, blood spinning like a carousel. I remember when women treated me terrible. Now they all smile from last laugh to stare. Do it big, not stop. Got the 30 right extended in the 17 block. Disrespect I don't tolerate. Hate me if you want, but you better never contemplate. Don't blame me for decisions your baby mama made. She played you like a game, but I don't need you to commentate. I'm a beast unleashed on her. I never speak on her. Beast on her.
Do it big, not stop. Stop. Starving artists on the bottom, dreaming for the top. Like. Do it big, not stop. We was hungry for a meal, now a meal is what we got. Cause we do it big, not stop. Snap fingers to the sky like motherfucker cop, bitch. We do it big, not stop. Stop. Still keep it gutter from the bottom to the top. Do it big, not stop. Stop. Starving artists on the bottom, dreaming for the top. Like. Do it big, not stop. We was hungry for a meal. Now a meal is what we got, cause we do it big, not stop. Snap fingers to the sky like motherfucker cop, bitch. We do it big, not stop. Stop. Still keep it gutter from the bottom to the top.
Amazing reflexes on display. Yeah.